It's a brand new 78 Bonneville NOS grill.